A long, long time ago, I can't quite remember, but the sources they suggest to me, the Mayflower was a steady ship, a compact made there in the slip. Send to the world a beacon we will be. Tobacco grew down in Virginia. The Quakers founded Pennsylvania. The Indians were attacking in both wars of Powhatan. Indentures worked the fields of green till Pagan went and made a scene. And Whitfield sang, God save the Queen, if only he'd foreseen. The stars and stripes made the struggle and strife, contradictions and convictions of American life. The fate of a nation on the edge of a knife, hoping only for an answer in time. Will there be an answer in time? 9 years fought in a foreign land, a line was drawn there in the sand. Said if you cross, you're on your own. Well, that didn't sit well with the Pats, and neither did the paper tax. It was all just common sense, you know. Well, the olive branch met no retort. Half your damn selves a bloody war. The troops were unprepared, but independence was declared. Now the redcoats were a major pain, thanks to friends in France and Spain. An empire lost its sovereign claim. States, they would remain. Situation now was hardly clear. How doesn't any government solve its fear of tyranny, taxes, and aggravations, and try to maintain the growth of a nation? Confederation failed, that was easy to see. But on the changes needed, now they couldn't agree. So Hamilton and Madison with Washington's backing put the young country on a brand new tracking. Through the Constitution they consolidated power, and the general from Virginia was the man of the hour. Be fatigues while the doctor formed a mighty link. Soon Saddam would join the fun until they pulled him from a hole. In 2010, in Arab Spring, heard bells of freedom faintly ring. But as it was, the West soon lost control. And overhead, the drones were flying. The White House was diversifying. A summit had been forming to combat global warming. A complicated global scene, and teens addicted to a screen. Fake news and death that can't be seen. Thank God for Don McLean. And he was singing, bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.